Hello, my name is the Game Bear. Today we are doing our, well, 21st episode of Lego Jurassic World game. You can see it's not dark. Who's this guy? As you can see, what have we? Let's buy him. As you can see through this, on the camera, on the screen, whatever you are watching this on, it's not blue, which is good. Yeah, it's not blue. It's, well, you can actually see it. Through your screen, it looks like it's daylight. Through mine, it's pitch black. Well, through the camera, really light. Baromex is closely related to Pseudocamimus and the truly enormous Spinosaurus. All of these theropods are distinguished by the narrow crocodile-like snouts. We're in San Diego. No dinosaurs, no dogs, no food. That's really good. Ludlow looks much better in this than the other in the film. He looks nothing like this. Run, Forrest, run! What happened to that? Did a gang of raptors come and kill all of them? Because it never explains how everyone's dead on the boat. Did you see? Everyone's dead on the boat. And there's, the boat's actually driving. Die. I will murder you, Peter Ludlow. Now you're John Hammond. Jurassic Park reference. What was I gonna say? I'm going to be get soon. I'm going to be getting, but like very soon. I know I keep on saying this, and you don't believe me. That's why I've got no subs. But I don't get a lot of subs. But Prime Carnage Extinction, that's it, I'm gonna be getting that, and, once I've done the episode, I'll still be on there, so if you people want to hop on after the episode when I get it, you can come in and join me. Where's May? So we made a bridge. Yeah, we made a bridge. Across. Okay. Gotta go through here. So I'm guessing we've got to do something with the crane and something with the crate down there. After you've watched this video, could you please like or sub to my channel? It gives a great deal. It gives me more inspiration and helps me to do more things you like. Gives you more things to do and it gives me inspiration, really. Your subs and likes go straight to my heart. Helps me a lot. If you could sub to my channel after you watch this video, because it helps me out to buy better things, so I can post them on my channel, show them. But if you don't know, my goal of this year is to get 25 subs. So after you watch this video, please could you just go on my channel and slap the subscribe button, because that subscription button helps me do better things. Fight some actual people and not dilos or compies. Oh wait, you probably can't hear anything. Let me turn up the volume. Let me turn up this volume. Split mode. Oh wait, I need something else. That's a little bit too bright. Hit the like button and go on my channel, watch back this. Been a long way. Been achievements for me. First one, camera's not shaky all the time. And now it's nice and bright, not all blue. To help me get more achievements, I need you to subscribe to my channel. How do you get that? Oh, you're down here. How do you wait? Oh, sneaky. If we don't get, I'll be happy with 20 to 25 subs. If we get either 20 or 25, we'll do like one of these. We'll do a big gameplay thing where I'll have a load of videos. I'll upload a load of videos of Primal Carnage, Ark, and all. At the moment, I'm gonna be saving to get J-Park. If you don't know what J-Park is, check Best in Slots channel out. I've got him up down on there. He's just a Jurassic Park Operation Joneses. That's what J-Park is. I'm not copying him, okay? I'm not copying him. So I don't want you guys shouting, saying, "Oh, you're copying Best in Slot with his Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park Operation Genesis," because I'm not, okay? I want to try and do something different. Um, Yeah. I'm trying. I want to make it a little bit different. Like. When I get it, will be doing like no mods, and then we'll do it, and not a weekly, and not a monthly, but there's a boost up. Probably like during the summer or something like that. Doing like the summer or something like that. We'll add. Where are you? Oh my, you're on the other side of the ship. Get over here. We'll do like. We'll go on and get. We'll be adding more mods. Better mods, ones that add more dinosaurs in, texture packs for it and all that stuff. And because our goal, if you haven't watched my first video, is to do almost all dinosaur, almost all the dinosaur games that have been created really. And so far, it's only this. But I swear I will do better things. Oh, I didn't mean that. And we're only going through time, 11 minutes, that's fine. What was I saying? Yeah, about the end. That's a Jaws reference there. We're gonna need a bigger boat. Could they be doing Jaws? San Diego, T-Rex in San Diego.
We've gotta get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Eat her! Nom 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 nom. Nom nom. That's where we're gonna have to leave it there. So, like I was saying, watch this video, slap that like button, hit the subscribe, and I'll be seeing you all very soon. So, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be seeing you all very soon.